your toes down in the water and a smile across your face and tell me that you love me, lovely Lady May. Now I ain't the sharpest chisel that your hands have ever held, but darling, I could love you well till the roll is called on high. I've seen my share of trouble and I've held my weight in shame, but I'm baptized in your name, love.